Ping. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone in here. If there are, certainly I will be alerting them by breaking everything I come. Wait a second. Who's over there? I heard a door open. Did I? Was that a door opening? Oop. Wrong key. Wait a second. Carrying too much. Right, breaking down. Break it on down. It makes a different sound now when you break the things down. Hello there. Well, I can't get these. Oh, those. Oh, those are like wrenches or something. They're self-stealing stem bolts. $0. Yay. Not that many of them, but hey, it all adds up in the end. Is this the thing we're looking for? Camera. Where are you? How dare you look at me and make the zapping sound. This is where I came in. Overture? That's a new one. Another one. Alright, let's go in here. Pomegranate. I love pomegranate. Pomegranate. Chest bolt. 58 euro dollars. $95. And zero, I guess. 29. Being jade. That's still smoking. Messages! Yay! On its way. From Vincent Apiza to Shota Kosugi. Hey Shota, there's a van on its way to Little China, Rovinge Street, full of ingredients for all of your glittery goods. Can you ask your people to keep an eye on it? I don't think it's a good idea for that kind of stuff to travel without protection, except the driver. From Shota Kosugi to Vincent, it's on its way. You're worrying too much. I'm not sending anyone. The point is for the van to look just like any other van. Protection would only draw attention, and that's the last thing we want. Validation. From Schniqua, Washington, to Logan Rice. Logan, let everyone know that starting today, every driver has to validate their ID before starting their shift. If they don't, they won't be able to start the car. It's for security reasons. Important. From Luther Babcock to Burak Demirorin. Just got the leather from Bangladesh. As I was saying about those jackets, don't let any disappear. Make sure those slippery little workers at your warehouse understand that. Look, I know sometimes things over there go missing, but this is one of those times where they really can't. Those jackets are worth more than you'd expect. P.S. Say hit. Hi to Tom from me. My wife's still asking about that recipe you made for us. We need to meet up again. Well, I'll be the final determination what happens with the jackets. Thank you very much. Alright, so we got... That goes up another floor, so let's go this way first. I've been around here, right? Yeah. There's stuff I haven't looted down here. Oops. I try to loot that thing and all this crap start coming out of it. Why am I jumping? I don't know. Wait. Get me in there. Why do I always forget? I learned how to do it too. At least for the most part. Yeah, that E9 wasn't it. Alright. Well, I got one of them. $88. Like, am I getting anything when that happens? I picked it up. I don't see anything going into the account. Never saw that happen before. A crusher. Alright, so... I'm gonna check out the cameras. Oh no, that wasn't cameras. Job updated. This is the same messages. Network. Remote takeover. Came pouring out of the building. Okay. Force it open. Nice. HJKE11 Yokimura. Sandvistan overclocked processor. Is that junk? Akai Oni Titanium Boost Kit Menpo? Well, that's something to wear on your face. That's nasty. And Euro dollars. 2,554, nice. That was worth it. Nothing else to do in here, I just had those goodies. Goodies! Coffee machine. Well, now there's an upstairs through there. That just goes down. Enter the van. Don't tell me what to do. Is there any reason for me to be up here? Oops. So now it tells you how far away some things are. I guess roof window is 25 meters. That's new also. Now if I go down here, whoop, if I can use stairs correctly. Oh, that's that other door, right? Good morning, Vietnam!
Well, he's a grade A bastard, but has proven some effectiveness. He put three Maelstrom Gangoons behind bars yesterday, and shot another two who resisted arrest. A dirty cop's not normally one deserving of my praise, but hey, a little dirt's okay so long as he doesn't lose sight of what's right and wrong. Good morning, Night City!
I wasn't sure if that was somebody talking to me, telling me about, like, who was in the van, who was talking to me on the phone, or what.
Is it a...
Now, is that still a current thing? Yeah. We're just stealing it and then bringing it where?
mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Those cameras are active again. So this is not an area I've been in then. Thought it was. Save my life from Gansuk Miagmar Surigin. My name is, well, that, and I am Mongol Techno Shaman. I come from Ulaanbaatar, where I give help with people's cybernetics and spirits. I help many people corrupt with evil spirits that live in old cyber implants. One word. Many commit suicide. I write to you because I have been kidnapped by Sov Oil agents who make experiments on me to learn my abilities and make money. I break into their network to send this one message before they notice me. I ask you to send money to my attached account so my family can pay Sov Oil to free me. Please save my life. I will return the money and more when I am free. Thank you, Gansuk, etc. Okay. We got a file. Latest shipment. 200 leather jackets from Bangladesh from Icon America, 2 tons of Sin bananas from Poland, distributed to Japantown, 5,000 packs of Testosterone 3000 from Turkey, distributed to Arroyo, 5 embryos manufactured by Militech, comes with nutritional fluid pumps. What? Distribute to city center. Okay, I guess they're going to do something medically necessary with that, I hope. And not just... like, I don't know. I don't even want to think about it. So I can just ride this thing right out here then. And I won't have any problems. Nobody up there? This thing does not turn well. Do we have... does this say anything else now? Alright, we gotta bring it there. Drive the van to the indicated location. Gotcha. Oh wait, I was supposed to turn there. Missed my turn, damn it! Fishtailing! I'm supposed to turn here, right?
A lot of shit happens up in my
Oh, GM. Yeah, turn around and walk the other way. It's a good idea. In here? Am I supposed to pull it over past that window, that building? Well, I'm surprised I made that. Oh, now it's telling me over here. Beeping. I didn't mean to beep.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think?
Thanks.
A++. Contract closed.
Sweet. Street cred 24. Well, I think I can level up too. I think I could have leveled up a while ago. Now it's telling me meet with Takamura, but I'm not doing that just... Yeah, it's all the way over there. Needle and a haystack. I don't want to do the cyber psycho things, but I would do that. So, sorted. Oh, door's closed. What kind of place am I in over here? That's supposed to say eat the rich. All kinds of goodies over here. Non-existent ones like that. Why are you giving me those noises? Spunky monkey. Where's your spunky monkey? That's your little spunky monkey. I'm just exploring. Don't mind me. Does he look like a bitch? Oh. Say no to free refills. Assault in progress. Right here? Oh yeah! There's something going on right up there. What am I looking at there? Well, that thing looked like it was moving. Maelstrom. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Time for payback!
It hurts, doesn't it? I guess. A message! And a salamander gray something. I got a jacket. Message! Second wind times 12. Roaring Phoenix times 4. Eevee times 10. Max Doc times 7. Brisky times 8. Damp Imp. Times 10. Was it the grenades that they were buying? Selling? Well, if we can get all of them, that would be quite a find. That damn chair. Oh, seriously? 69, dudes! Do this again. I gotta. There we go. Didn't stand a chance with your little sidewinders. Combat amplifier. Looks like violence over here. Who shot these people? Psycho Mini Weave. Quasar. Shush. Oh, the whole arm broke off. And so the say owe the humanity, but not really completely human anymore. Surgical scissors. What did this thing used to be? Like a drone? A war drone kind of thing that attacks you? Oh, this. And there was something over here. Oh. Can't miss the Unity gun. Oh, and this. Needle in a haystack is 250 meters that way. How you doing?
Fuck off, you idiot!
Nice. Let's see what's up here. If these are in real life, I would want to climb them anyway. Just in real life as well. And then I get scared, like, really scared because I'm afraid of heights. As long as the banner stays on the side, I'm kind of okay. Once I'm walking around with any guardrails, that's when it gets real. Or doing something like that. Can I jump from one to the other? No. Ow. I think I broke my arm. Okay. I couldn't move. I couldn't move to one side. It's no good when you mess yourself up that bad. You can't move to one side. That's racist, but I need nourishment. I'll go up it like a normal person. Or go. I'll ascend the stairs. Go up it, really? There's gotta be something on top of one of these, which would be this one then. I am at the master controls. Okay. Dara Polytechnic suede sneakers. If I was had sneakers, I would totally put them on top of these towers. So no one will ever take these sneakers. They're up way too high. The view from, wow. This the way this is set up with the white, it almost looks like some kind of aqueduct. Oh, it's the top of a building. I would jump up there, but is there anything? Any reason for me to do so? Probably not. That was neat. I love going up those things. Water towers or something. This guy's still standing here like he's about to Hulk out. Alright. So, yeah, skipping the Cyber Psycho, I'm surprised. Needle in a haystack. So if I hit left control, think about containers as they're all the same, usually not a problem, but now you got no idea which one's got the thing you want, and that's when the plot thickens, really. What's a crime? Alright.
Don't
walk. And what else do we have in the area? Because that's probably going to be over rather quickly. We have a organized crime activity over here. We have your cyber psycho things, which I'm not doing yet. We got this activity. Another crime here. A thievery. Someone wants to steal something. Another crime. Yeah, we might just hit this and then run back this way. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.